In this part, let's look at another type of image adjustment, blending with a source exposure. One of the source exposures can be given more influence over the final result by merging it with the rendered image. Or just part of the image can be adjusted using the brush tool. So, starting with the preview screen again, this time with an image I generated from 5 source exposures, rendered with the Painterly 3 preset and slightly adjusted. Although colourful and dramatic, I find this a little over-processed, so without losing any emphasis, let's tone it down, and blending is perfect for that. Blending is controlled using the blending panel. The drop-down menu lists the source exposures from darkest to brightest. I'm going to use the middle 0 EV exposure, and the opacity slider will control the amount of effect. As the effect is increased, I find the image becoming softer and more lifelike. So that was adjusting the whole image, and now I'm going to move on to show you how to adjust just part of the image using the brush tool in the blending section. Let's reduce the boldness of the buildings. First, I'll go back to the opacity slider and reduce it to 18%. Then I'll open the brush tool by clicking the icon. The blending brush tool window looks similar to the one in the color section, but this time the opacity slider is in the blending section rather than in the window. So let's reduce the boldness in the buildings by blending with the 0 EV exposure. I'll set up an opacity of 35% to just reduce the effect a little, and use Detect Edges to make it easier to change just the buildings. I'll leave the brush size at the default 50 and select a brush softness of 30. Now I can start painting. Here I have an image which is still colourful and dramatic, with the buildings gently toned down. So this ends our look at blending for Photomatix Pro 6. For other tutorials in the series, choose a topic on screen now.